My name is Meghan Fickett. Today I will be performing From Crossing Delancey by Susan Sandler and Henry V, Part 1 by William Shakespeare. Thank you. New Day Books? Yes, what's the name? Oh, hi! Yes, just a minute, let me check. Oh, it's Tyler Moss! You think you've never heard of him, Paul, but you have. Freefall, Confessions of a Cave Dweller, Skirt Tales. I've got them all. First editions. Signed. I even have a videotape of his appearance on Bookends. Remember Bookends? Back in 83 with Rupert Clark on Channel 13. Rupert asks Tyler what his work routine is like, and Tyler says, "The only thing I do routinely is breathe." A week to buy some specialty periodicals and to check the sales on his books. We've never had much conversation. Nothing more than the grim numbers on his sales. I don't know why his last book never moved, but I usually have to say, well stopped. That's how I put it. So there isn't much chance for me to open things up. But there is this undercurrent. Oh, I can feel it! Kiss it away with his eyes. They're gray-blue and very, very smoky and mysterious. When I hand him his change and he looks down to count it, I give each of his eyelids a secret kiss. No, I'm sorry. It's not in yet. Should be here by Wednesday at the latest. I'll save one for you. Anytime, Mr. Ross. Just ask for Isabelle. First, let me tell you whom you have condemned. Not me, begotten of a shepherd swain, but issued from the progeny of kings, virtuous and holy, chosen from above by inspiration of celestial grace to work exceeding miracles on earth. I never had to do with wicked spirits. But you, that are polluted with your lusts, stained with the guiltless blood of innocence, corrupt and tainted with a thousand vices, because you want the grace that others have, you judge it straight a thing impossible to compass wonders but by help of devils. No. It's conceived. Joan of Arc hath been a virgin from her tender infancy, chaste and immaculate in very thought, whose maiden blood, thus rigorously effused, will cry for vengeance at the gates of heaven. Thank you.